one amp. 8 to 42, this is like a money equation. The final money is equal to the initial money minus the amount stolen away by a thief. Here, the final mechanical energy is equal to the initial mechanical energy minus the amount stolen away by friction. None has magically appeared or disappeared. Calculation. Now that we have an equation, let's find Kristen's cell. Let's substitute one correspond to the initial state of the glider when it is still on the compressed spring, and subscript 2 correspond to the final state of the glider when it has come to rest on the ground level track. For both states, the mechanical energy of the system is the sum of any potential energy and any kinetic energy. We have two types of potential energy. The elastic potential energy, Kx2, associated with the compressed 1-2 sample problem, 8.06 drops of energy that an amusement park water slide figure 8 to 17 shows a water slide ride in which a glider is caught by a string along the water drenched frictionless track that takes the glider from a horizontal section down to ground level. As the glider then moves along ground level track, it is gradually brought to rest by friction. The total mass of the glider and its rider is m200 kilograms. The initial compression of the spring is d5.00 meters. The spring constant is k3.20 designing a system and realizing that we have an isolated system, we get to use the law of the conservation of energy. That means we can relate the initial and final states of the system with no consideration of the intermediate states. In particular, we did not need to consider the glider as it flies over the uneven track. If we had, instead, applied Newton's second law to the motion, we would have had to know the details of the track and would have faced a far more difficult calculation. Additional examples, video, and practice available at Wiley Plus. Review and summary. Conservative sources of force is a conservative force that the network is as on a particle moving around any closed path, from an initial point and then back to that point, is zero. Equivalently, a force is conservative if the network is as on a particle moving between two points does not depend on the path taken by the particle. The gravitational force and the spring force are conservative forces, the kinetic frictional force is a non-conservative force. Free is at any height y is. Move y m g y. Closing parenthesis. 8, 9. Elastic potential energy. Elastic potential energy is the energy associated with the state of compression or extension of an elastic object. For a spring that exerts a spring force F, Kx when its free end has displacement x, the elastic potential energy is. Potential energy. Apotential energy is energy that is associated with the configuration of a system in which a conservative force acts. When the conservative force does work on a particle within the system, the change in the potential energy is associated. Uw, opening parenthesis, 8, 1. If the particle moves from point C to point XF, the change in the potential energy of the system is Ux12kx2. 8-11. The reference configuration has the spring at its relaxed length, at which x0 and u0. Mechanical energy. The mechanical energy Vmax of the system is the sum of its kinetic energy K and potential energy U. Vmax K U, opening parenthesis, Fmax U, Fxgx, G, 8 to 6. Gravitational potential energy. The potential energy is so, 8, 12. Closing parenthesis. An isolated system is one in which no external force causes energy changes. If only conservative forces can work within an isolated system, then the mechanical energy Emax of the system cannot change. This principle of conservation of mechanical energy is written as created with a system consisting of Earth and a nearby particle with gravitational potential energy. If the particle moves from height to height yf, the change in the gravitational potential